raining, third is seagull, and fourth is mucus. This pepsin and renin is found in inactive form. This is in inactive form. There are inactive forms of enzyme pepsin and renin called proenzyme. When they combine with HCl, they become active. So the role of hydrochloric acid is here to activate these pepsin and renin enzymes. Not only that, HCl also kill the harmful microbes present in food. HCl also makes the medium highly acidic. That is suitable for the action of these pepsin and renin. So very important question that comes to you in board exam. What is the role of HCl in digestion? So I told you three roles. First was, it activates pepsin and renin enzymes. Second role, it kills the harmful microbes present in food. And the third, it makes the medium acidic, highly acidic, that is about 1.5 to 2.5, that is suitable for the action of these enzymes, pepsin and renin. Dear students, mucus protect the harmful action of HCl over the alimentary canal. So pepsin and renin are the two enzymes. Pepsin digests protein, large protein, into the small protein. That is, you can say proteins into peptides, proteins into here large. Proteins into large peptides, pepsin, in presence of HCl. Similarly, meat protein, that is, meat protein is called casein, changes to curd, para caseinate, in presence of calcium ion. So this milk protein changes to curd, that is, casein changes to para caseinate in presence of renin plus calcium digestion. After this, so here food is called from molars, now it is called chyme. Acidic food is called chyme. Now, digestion in small intestine. What happened here? In a small intestine, when food, this chyme, from the stomach enters into duodenum by combines, and this becomes chyle, alkaline. So here role of bile, I mean digestive juice secreted here is the bile, and bile remains stored in gallbladder.